President-elect Donald Trump whispers to Ivanka Trump as Eric Trump listens during a news conference at Trump Tower in New York on January 11. Jab and bots for the Washington Post. Thanks to the undampened enthusiasm of the commander-in-chief, Twitter has become the go-to water cooler for President Trump's administration. It's where we hear all of Trump's thoughts on whatever piques his interest, and, more broadly, it's where we get to listen in on the public conversations his team is having. Beyond the actual tweets offered by Trump, his children and his staff, Twitter allows us to do something else, too. By tracking what those close to Trump favored on Twitter, when you click that little heart icon on a tweet, we can see what they read and engage with from other Twitter users. There's an account on Twitter called at Trump's Alert, which tracks how a number of people affiliated with Trump use the service, like when they follow new users or when they favorite fave, in the parlance, someone else's tweet. There are four people close to the president who fave tweets more frequently than others, tracked by at Trump's Alert: Donald Trump Jr., Eric Trump, Ivanka Trump, and advisor Kellyanne Conway. What they favorite and how those favorites compare to one another is revealing. But see for yourself. We created a game that takes tweets that each account favorited and lets you try to guess which of those four did so. This includes every tweet favorited by any of the four since July, assuming the tweet still exists. These are the tweets themselves, which may include swearing. Don't blame us. It doesn't take long to notice a few patterns. If you haven't played the game yet, what follows will probably spoil part of the fun. You've been warned. Eric Trump is the most prolific favor, frequently clicking the heart on tweets that are replies to his own. Want an Eric Trump fave? Tell him his kid is cute. At times he'll delve into politics, but generally he uses Twitter as an engagement tool. Donald Trump Jr. lives deep in conservative media. Most of his favorites are of conservative news organizations and pundits. Kellyanne Conway generally favorites two sorts of tweets: tweets about how well the administration is doing and tweets about Kellyanne Conway. Ivanka Trump favorites the least frequently of the four, and the tweets she likes are generally anodyne. She does, however, have the distinction of being the one of the four who is most likely to favorite her own tweets. Six of her 71 favorites were of tweets from Ivanka Trump. Donald Trump Jr. is in second, with three. Ivanka also had the greatest percentage of favorites of her father's tweets, with more than an eighth of her faves being of tweets by the president. The most favorites of at real Donald Trump tweets came from Eric, who did so 67 times. Trump Jr. did so the least, only faving his father two more times than he did himself. It's a shame, really, that Twitter was only invented more than 60 years after Sigmund Freud's death. It would be fascinating to read his analysis of the deep-rooted motivations that move Trump's children to offer their approval of others' comments on social media. Sometimes, he would likely remind us, a fave is just a fave.